All right, here we go. Christian's first time in reaction here. After a while, he doesn't have his wrestling attire. He just has taped arms, a black shirt, and black pants. I was excited before, but I'm getting kind of nervous now. I'm getting a little worried. But, you know, me accepting the match. Let's prove a point. Watch out, Christian. Just be careful. You know what you're getting into, man. Here comes Randy Orton. Oh, brother. Oh, Ric Flair!
Wait a minute.
Woo! He's gonna stop this now? No?
Just talk to Edge. That ain't cool. You're not doing this. You don't need to prove anything to anybody. Let it go. Let it go. Ready? Cut him the flag.
Rick. I have to do this.
Yeah, Richard said he has to do this. Rick tried to stop it, but here we go. Christian, Randy Orton, unsanctioned man. Oh my god, Rick just low blow Christian. Of course, coming from the dirtiest player in the damn game. He should have known. I should have known. And now Randy. Oh my god, he just punted Randy Orton. Punted Christian. Oh my god. Randy, what are you doing, man? Oh my god. Randy's doing a careful pin. That's it. Oh my god. Randy regret what he did. I have no idea. Neck brace on Christian here. They're gonna put him on a stretcher. The punk kick is back. Christian. They put a neck brace on Christian here. They're gonna put him on a stretcher. The punk kick is back.
I finished
Christian, I don't want to finish the last chapter of yours, Christian. But I had to. This is your fault. This is your fault. You hear me? You come here and in my ring. You interrupt me a couple hours ago. And it's your fault. But you have to forgive me. You have to forgive me. You have to. I'm sorry. I didn't mean for this to happen, but this is my livelihood. This is my livelihood. And I can't let you interrupt or destroy my livelihood. So if it's you or if it's me, it's gonna be you, my friend. It's gonna be you, and I'm so sorry.
Oh my goodness.